Now, in this session, we shall do the dialogue and pictures. We shall do page number 4 and 5. Now, listen to the dialogues I see and at the same time, read the text. May I come in, please, teacher? Yes, please come in. Now, these dialogues you understood? Okay, the child, he is asking for a permission to come. Now, teacher and the students are talking. Now, which picture out of this, which picture suits to that dialogue? Okay, which pictures? Yes, which one? I think this picture suits because here the student is asking for permission. So, I will write one. Now, the next, second one. Hello, what's your name? I'm Subhash. I'm in class 5. And you? I'm in class 7. My name is Shubham. You can call me Bunty. Nice to meet you, Bunty. So two friends are talking. Now, which picture suits to the dialogue? I think this one. So I will write number 2. Now, the third is... What's the time? It's 2 o'clock. Now this picture, which picture suits to the dialogue? Yes, now this picture, this lady is asking the time and this gentleman, he is giving the answer. So I will write 3. The next is, excuse me, auntie. Can you please help me find this address? Sure. So which suits you? Okay, which picture suits? I think this one. So, you will write number 4 to this picture. The fifth is, excuse me, uncle. Is this yours? Ye aapka hai kya? Oh, yes. It's mine. Thank you so much. Now, these dialogues suits to which picture? So, this picture. So, I will write over here number 5. Thank you so much for this lovely gift. You are welcome. Now, this is dialogue. These are the dialogue suits to which picture? Now, these dialogue suits to this picture. And so, I will write number 6. I'm sorry. I broke the cup. Never mind. These dialogues suits to which picture? So, this picture. So, I write the number 7. Where are you going? We are going to the playground. Would you like to come with us? Yes, please wait for me. Now, to which picture these dialogue suits? Now, this picture. So, I write number 8. Now, students, you will read these dialogues again and again. And you will read these dialogues and practice with your parents or your friends. Or your brother and sisters again and again. Okay? With that, I stop this session. Okay. Have a nice day.